New plans for a former high school in Dickinson County, Virginia. The Dickinson County Industrial Development Agency in the town of Haysi announced a potential project at the former Haysi High School. The agency says an in-depth study of that site began in June to examine the feasibility and the viability of a development on that site. It says the next step in the project to conduct a traffic study in that area.